He was the first president that I voted for. I had just turned 18. And although I am a Democrat right now, I guess a Reagan Democrat. And I just get emotional about him. And
when people come here, they're obviously honoring the president. They're obviously showing respect to the family, to Mrs. Reagan, but they're honoring our country. And when you see this long sweep of lines out here, the rest of the world knows that we're a country that cares.